Jesse's passed out. Hey, let me do that.
He's a good guy. Why didn't you tell him?
It wasn't the right time. There you go.
What about this? Anything worthwhile?
Actually, yeah.
Abby?
No. This girl, Nora, her unit was assigned to this hospital. They were collecting supplies or something.
This hospital?
Yeah. What, you're gonna go now?
Yeah, we have a lead.
Like, at least just wait for Jesse to rest up.
She could be gone by then.
Ellie.
We know her location. Maybe Tommy does too. What?
Nothing.
Good. Can you come help me with the door, please?
Yep.
Right. If I follow Route 5... that should take me to the hospital. Follow Route 5. Track down Nora. Get her to tell me where Abby is. Easy. Who knows how many wolves are at that hospital? Paris. Feel her love. What the fuck?
Thank you.
Interesting. Damn it. There's some good stuff in there. Thank you. ago. Check it again. The city's still filled with supplies.
Cutters! We're not going back, understand?
Let go of me!
Jesus. What the fuck, people?
I should skim through this. Be more careful. Useful. All right. Actually worked. That's pretty smart, Ellie. There's the hospital. Fuck. Thought I'd be closer. Oof, stinks in here. Great. Okay. Head down to the street.
Huh. Here we go. Fucker. Fuck Seattle. Thank you. Get me the hell out of here. Pioneer Square. Okay. You are here. And the hospital's there. Cut through the park. Jesus. These must be the scars. Doesn't matter. Hospital. You better not have strung Nora up. Need to get past that checkpoint gate. Nope.
sucks. Here we go. I think I can fit.
Search for stragglers. And he should guide us. Did you hear what Lily did?
I did. Shameful. But not all that surprising.
Her sister, though. I was shocked.
Their poor mother.
She should have sensed that something was off, though.
You motherfucker!
Over here!
Don't make a fucking sound. Hands up.
Is he?
Do you know a girl named Nora?
Sure, yeah.
Where is she?
In the hospital.
Where in the hospital?
Yeah, they're clearing out the upper floors. She's somewhere in there.
Both of them. Word is we're almost wrapped up.
Good. I got my girl waiting for me at the flat.
You shitting me? They put you with
Jorgens?
Hey, we get the job done.
I bet you do. Oh, this is not fair.
I'm telling you, man. Data soldier. It makes these shifts so much easier.
Sure. I'll keep that in mind. That's our guys executing those freaks.
Hey, did you hear why we're all getting called up to the FOB?
I heard that Isaac wants us to retake all of downtown.
I heard we might take the fight to them.
Oh, no way.
Drew? Everything okay?
Thank you. guards. Abby was Sylvia herself.
Who the fuck was Abby here?
I'm not stupid. You're gonna tell us where she went.
When Isaac talks to us about this, I'm gonna say what I think happened.
Knock yourself out. I've got work to do.
Nora! I'm not going down for her, man.
Don't scream. Put that shit down. You remember me? Yeah. You remember me.
What do you want?
Abby was here earlier. Where'd she go?
I don't know. You shoot me. The sound will have every soldier come running.
You'll still be dead. Tell me where she went and I'll think about letting you go.
We could have killed you.
Maybe you should have. Or maybe you should have stayed the fuck out of Jackson. Where's Abby?
You still hear his screams?
What?
I hear them every night. Yeah. Yeah, that little bitch got what he deserved.
You fucking...
Help! Trespasser! Somebody, please! Over here!
Nora! You can't escape this!
Take her out!
Mask on! What the fuck's the power doing on?
Doesn't matter. Find the trespasser.
Clickers. Heads up!
Drop her!
Oh!
Where's Abby?
Your breathing's worse.
You firefly?
There are no fireflies anymore.
Where's Abby?
I'm fucking dead anyway. Why would I tell you anything?
Because I can make it quick. Or I can make it so much worse.
Think about what he did. How many people are dead because of him?
Last chance.
I'm not giving up, my friend.